who said that Scrum was reserved only for IT companies? With a full set of Scrum tools now available in Bitrix24, anyone can benefit from the iterative approach offered by this framework. It all starts with a backlog, which is a list of all tasks that need to be done within the project, some of which can be grouped into epochs. To start a sprint, simply pick the tasks from the backlog. Assign them to your team members, set the deadlines, and maybe add a few subtasks. Those of you who have used Scrum before will find yourselves in a familiar environment, and if you're new to Scrum, you will find it very easy to adapt to. That's it. A new sprint is started, and the work on the project can commence. As your team completes their tasks, moving them from one stage to another on the Kanban board, you can review these tasks based on the definition of done. When the sprint is over, you get a quick summary. If there are any outstanding tasks left, they can be moved to the backlog or to the next sprint. To navigate your Scrum projects, teams, and activities, use the Quick Access menu. From here, you can initiate daily Scrum meetings and organize sprint retrospectives in one click. Combined with our chats and video calls, Scrum in Bitrix24 is a simple and powerful project management tool.